So last time, I didn't think I knew who my character was. Since then, I found out my character was really happy with her. Yeah, and we've just been progressing really well.
It's quite an ensemble piece, so everyone's basically involved in everything. Everyone's pretty much got a role in every single scene, so we've just been figuring out who's going where and what they're doing.
We've been heavily rehearsing Act 1 and getting that correct, but I think emphasis now is on getting Act 2 correct. Yeah, people are doing really well, some talented performers in there.
I mean, it's been good to get back into acting, and I've enjoyed it, and I am enjoying it. You know, I keep thinking, no, I'm not going to do any more, I'm too old, but then things crop up and I do, so there we are, yeah. Life in the old gal yet.
Everyone's so different and has their own story, and it's just really interesting to see, and we're all just working on this thing together. And it's nice to be able to work with people like that from different backgrounds and stuff, so it's cool.
We've just been progressing really well. At first it was really challenging. As the rehearsals have been progressing, I've been able to know Adam more and understand his directions and be able to take it. So I feel like it's going quicker now.
He's good, I like his vision. I like the way he sees things. He knows what he wants, which is really good. He's able to make you see things differently and look at things differently. And he's a really good director.
It's going to be fantastic as far as, organs and choirs and we're only kind of part of it. So it will be fascinating to see the whole thing come together. Yeah, very dramatic, I assume.
It's a bit nerve-wracking because it's a big stage with a big audience. And I don't think I've ever performed in front of that big of an audience. But I feel like once I get out there, I'll just be fine.
I think we're ready because I feel like we are on task. We finish up Act 1, we're getting into Act 2. Once that's done, get into Albert Hall. I feel like we've got this. There's a bit of panicky, but I feel like that's normal. But I'm so ready and I'm so excited to see what it's like.